Guys, so I'm going to give you a quick outfit of the day as the start of the vlog. So first of all, I'm wearing a top from New Look. It's just kind of loosing, and my bandeau is also from New Look. My leggings are from Primark, and that's really all I'm wearing today.
Yeah. Hi guys, so I'm going to give you a quick room tour just while I can. Yeah, so as you come in, this is you first see.
Hi!
And there's like leaflets, coffee bit, that, and your closet, your bathroom's there, cases, and as you can see my bag, this is my dad's bed. They have an iHome. The first thing I saw when I came in was literally this, and I screamed. Then I've got my kind of books down below, me again, hi! And then this is my mum's bed. As you can see, the pterodactyl toy and my purse is on this side, which means this is my side of the bed. Lovely little comfy little chair. This is our view. And then we have our seats. Sweets, my favourite thing in the world right now, which is Minute Maid's pink lemonade, which is amazing. And then as you can see, this is my little bit, because it has my script on it and my notebook, which I need to start writing. Another script in it, my dad's book, and big, huge ass TV, which I'll be watching Pretty Little Liars on. But yeah, that's it. And that's my sweets. Yeah, I'll give you a mini haul actually. This was last night. I went to a candy place and I got candy buttons. Don't know what they are. And then what else did I get? Well, I got Pop Rocks, Blue Raz flavour. And finally, I got Warheads, so this is going to be some serious sourness, I think. Oh, it'd be handy if I could show you me, so I think that's going to be some serious sourness, and yeah. So I will take you along with me to the parks where we're going to go next, once we're all ready, and then, you know, yeah, so I'll take you from there. Bye.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, the drops of Jupiter in her head. Like summer and walks like rain, reminds me that there's a time to change. Hey, hey, hey. Since the return of her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey, hey, hey.
Ride, which generally when we went in it said 30 minutes wait, but we have express passes now. It's 45 minutes. It was actually really, really very good, and we're passing Starbucks now, which has made me very happy as per usual. But we've been on the Simpsons and went and had a Krusty Burger, which you saw before, but now we're gonna go on the Mummy, which I think is the ride that we all kind of looked forward to, because it's the Mummy. Basically, I'm addicted to the movies, but yeah, so I think we're going to go and see the Mummy, and yeah. So yeah, Mummy bit. Okay, so I got cotton candy frappuccino. I'm going to try it. Oh my god, that does taste like cotton candy. Oh my god. This is just back in from dinner. It is about 10-ish at night, which is like 2 in the morning. In fact, it is, yeah, so it's like 2:30 in the morning back in the UK, but it's 10:31 here. And yeah, so just been out for dinner, so I've changed. Coming into the bathroom so you can see my what I was wearing for dinner. And I'll just give you that.
Full length mirror. So I'm wearing this little top from Primark. And my shorts are also from Primark, and my shoes are from New Look, and these are the ones I wore on the plane. And do you like my bracelet? Freaking, oh my god, that's my face. If I can show you it. And it's got like a cross, but it's meant to be a lucky eye, and I got it from Universal. So yeah, so this is me ending my vlog for tonight, because
I am tired and I want to go to my bed. And I swear to God, my hair was straight. I straightened it genuinely, that's where it was sitting, before I went out for dinner. Which we went out for dinner about 8 o'clock, and the food was shit, because, I don't know, the food was alright, but it was like $60 for like the whole food, and it was just ridiculous price-wise and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go finish watching Sherlock the Great Game on my tablet. I'm actually, first of all, I'm going to upload this onto my netbook, and then I can sleep. I think I might have some warheads though before I go to sleep. You know, I'm talking about warheads. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that. But thank you guys for watching, and hopefully tomorrow it will be more exciting than it was today, and there will be more vlog footage where I won't be as scared to vlog, you know, at the thing. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.